We want to graph the line that passes through 5, 2, and negative 3, negative 2. So we're going to go right 5 and up 2 and plot a point there. And we'll go left 3 and down 2 and plot a point there. And then we'll draw a line going through them.